need this tutorial, I'm going to talk more about arrays of characters which are strings, and how we can sort a vector or a character of strings, and how we can use the functions. And for this, I have example. We are defining a character planets in two-dimensional array of characters, and they have five elements, but each element has maximum eight characters, and in memory it look like so, as a matrix. But we don't need use in this format, and we are going to use array of pointers, and it is a array of pointers of characters. And in memory you don't need declare or count how many characters each string contains, and use it as like as we have done it before. And the very important things is that the characters ends, each string ends with end sign, which is a slash / zero. And we are going to use that character, and we are going to sort. I am including a studio and a string, and I have declared two functions, sort planet and swap. In sort planet, we are going to check the planet which is declared in the main program. We have declared a pointer of characters, which is a pointed array of characters, and we have put a few names, and I have declared two integers. K is the item of elements in this pointer of array, and I is a usual integer, and I am going to call to sort this string or array. And after the sort, I am going to print it out. But what is happening in sort planet? In sort planet, I have used the array of characters, the pointer array of characters, which is planet, and I have used the number of elements, and I have declared two integers, and for each row and column, it is row, it is that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, and for each columns, it's appear from here to the end, and again it's going back and appear here, and count is here and here and here. I am going to string. I am going to check this one, this first element, with that one. I am going to use W of I, it is that one, with W of J, it is that one, because J is I plus one, and it is that one. If this one is gray this one is going to swap, and we are going to use string compare between that one and that one. If it is bigger than, it's going to swap, exchange their places. Otherwise, it's going to increment j and going to check with the other one. As you see, this one is greater than this one, and it's going to swap, and Earth is going to be first, and Mercury is coming instead of Earth. And it's going also again and again, continue to check this one with that one and that one. And then we are going to increment I, which is the first element has been replaced, and we are going from the second element and check this one with that one, with that one, and that one, and so on. What is happening in a swap? In a swap, we have pointer of pointer, because W is a two-dimensional vector, and it is a pointer of an array. An array is pointer, it is pointer of pointer. Then it is char, pointer of pointer P, and pointer of pointer Q, which is this one. If we use only W, it was only one pointer, but the address of a pointer is pointer of pointer. And I am going to declare a variable temp as a pointer of character, and I am going to put P inside that temp file, and I am going to put Q in P, which is free, and then I am going to put Q with temp, which was the first one. I am going to exchange that one with that one, which is Earth with Mercury. I am going to put Mercury first in a temp variable, and I am going to replace P, which is free, with Earth. And I am going to use Q, put in Q, which is free, with temp, which is Mercury. When I am running, compile it, it is okay, and I am going to run, and you see that it appear in alphabetic order: Earth, Jupiter, Mars, Mercury, and Venus. At last. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.